out of Cobb County. Police there tell us a SWAT standoff that lasted for more than 4 hours has ended.
All right, this is all happening in Powder Springs close to Barrick Parkway. Police say a little after 11 o'clock last night, a suspect wanted for aggravated assault did not come out of a home on Robertswood Drive. SWAT was called in. Police told us just within the hour, everyone was, quote, alive and breathing, and the standoff is now over.